Page 86.
4.
Conversation.
Hey, Mohammed. How was your day?
Leave me alone.
What's eating you?
Sorry, I'm just really aggravated. I lost the watch that my parents got me for my graduation. I'm really down in the dumps. I loved that watch. And, of course, my parents are going to hit the roof when they find out. If only I'd been more careful with it.
What a shame. Do you know where you left it?
If I knew where I left it, then it wouldn't be lost.
Okay. Don't get bent out of shape. When did you realize it was gone?
When I got to work this morning. I looked all over the office and here at home. It seems to have vanished into thin air.
And when's the last time you remember seeing it?
I was running late this morning. I remember taking the watch off my nightstand and looking at it right before I went into the bathroom to shave.
Did you put it on after you looked at it?
No, I didn't want to get it wet. So I put it on top of the medicine cabinet. Hold on, let me take a look. Here it is! Abdullah, you're a genius!
I keep trying to tell you that.